located a bomb.
Swapping.
Seconds left. One friendly operator remaining. We have been eliminated.
But.
We would last a little bit longer. Hey yo,
Dave's castle, bro.
Are you actually like, dying?
Yo, Nate, and also if you hear this, your mic is echoing.
Where? Oh, it's because my thing is. Hold on.
Everyone for barricades.
Is it still echoing?
Nah. Okay. Oh no, I love it. Yeah. I can hear myself.
It's probably because your microphone's on in the game.
Nah, it's not.
Oh, it's not.
I bring a new audio system. Jeez, that'd make a voice louder.
Maybe it's keyboard.
He's like, I'm Canada, baby. Oh, shit. It's right here. Oh, no, we're in danger.
There's a lion and a joker bee.
I'm letting y'all know we're in major danger, nigga. I didn't even remember like that, but... Nigga, I don't... Right here in the store, right here in the store, right here. Someone's breaking in.
Bro, I did not mean to drop down a hatch.
Hero champion. Oh, don't beat me! I'm about to run.
I'm about to
beat me. I didn't know you.
Don't be bad.
No, she's not. She's annoying.
I don't sound like that.
Don't be annoying. Bro, if I get spotted by scam one more time, I'm gonna go on a drone hunt. Who drone?
Alpha Kappa Tau. Or no, it's a, oh, what's that bitch? Y'all got that.
Good shit, Nate. Good shit.
Thank you.
Where is... Oh, bitch.
Another fatherless child.
Yeah, Oryx belongs. No, that shit been overpowered, nigga. Wait a minute, that shit have been overpowered. Think about it, the nigga can just jump through hatches. You know how scary that shit is.
What?
On the opposite side. Yeah, I have hitters already. You like attack more than defense, don't you? One of them, I see. Where you got your pussy name, Alan Bog? Here. And you're good after that. Got it. Appreciate it. Damn, niggas, why y'all behind me? Fucking bots, I swear on this shit pissing me. Bro, why did that actually just... Niggas was dead behind me as I left the door. Damn it, move. No. You know if you need heals, let me know if you need heals. My devices. Don't look at me. Don't shoot at me. Let me heals.
Jackal.
That was pretty decent. I never used it before.
Yeah, you gotta fight the Fatlets now.
Okay, why not? I'm not gonna do that, I was
gonna. Yep, to that right. In that little office.
Angle it right. Oh, I'm gonna say. Wait, what did she do? Oh, it just slows me down, it hurts me, never mind. I thought it fucking downs me, so never mind. Looked at me and said, we got it. help. That nigga got captured.
Is Dylan muted?
Yeah, I think he is. And
alright. Give me a scan.
Do another one. Let me know.
Yeah, do it. Oh my gosh.
I'm bad. I got my spaghetti. I eat spaghetti in my head.
Nigga. And you and your Cali, by the way.
Oh, no.
Nigga, move before you get kicked from the activity. I got one more scan left, Bill. Let me know. But watch out with that right side. That right side, someone's behind that desk. Damn, nigga. I can drone with him. Got him from the right side. You're good. Damn! No! My nigga, no! Bitch! Got him, bro. Oh, I walk into that, it's just so hard. I hate that. Oh, it's almost cleaning. Oh, I did close enough to do it. Okay, so I fucked up last time I did it. Close enough to do it.
Let me have some pasta. Some broccoli sauce. Take it in my hand.
I don't know if I ate too many of that.
I'm going to go back to the other one. Hello?
I know, I've been trying to keep up with 3 meals, but I want to keep up like 2 now. Ow, shit. It can't be more than 3, bro. I don't want to lose track of
You said that. Oh, nigga, what did you just start, Nate?
Y'all saw that video I sent to the chat earlier?
Oh yeah, I posted that shit on my my friend's only story. He said,
yeah,
I made
that shit at work. I thought of that scene and I just was like, oh yeah.
He said, better have that big ass fo-
Certain foods I eat with my hands.
Nigga.
This is that dance that I was trying to do months ago. The dude in the suit killed that shit.
Biggest bowl.
Yeah, I know.
See, we'll have all that baby oil. We're gonna have that big ass forehead.
Literally, every single day in VC.
But I have that big ass forehead. In fact, it's some light. Dude, you put some light. That shit caught me off guard this morning. That shit was hilarious. So, Melville can be considered a priest.
But yeah, I was literally at work, bro, and I just thought of this scene. I was like, bro, this scene fits so well in the VCs with me and Dylan, bro.
You think about how your baby oil, but how that big ass forehead.
I wonder if Samaj seen it.
Nah, Samaj seen it. I posted on my story, and then what was he replied to me? He said that shit's funny as hell.
Bro, this is literally me and my cat the other day, bro. Look at this.
God damn.
Wait, what?
That cat is aggressive.
Oh, dang.
Yes,
bro, I'm looking at this old video of Pop Smoke getting bullied.
Watch Iron Kid. Oh, watch Daredevil first. You want to do a Daredevil a little more. Nigga, you said, nigga, it's a chronological order you go in. Yeah, there is. Well, you're gonna fuck it up for yourself, but okay, go ahead. We'll get off Instagram. It's just Facebook.
Wait for a minute.
Because we want to play that Battlefield. Fuck everything else. Like, we want to play that Battlefield when it comes out.
No.
Hell no. Shit, lag. Lag. Hell no. I'd rather buy Overwatch again.
It's nice to see a lot of effort put forth while some
people
intend to do.
They fixed the game, but it's playing good.
Hear me out. It's sad. But we'll have a lot of fun playing.
We're gonna play it literally.
What is it we're playing?
Smite.
Gaming up all the free games. I tried that shit when it came out. That shit was ace.
What?
I
need to look at it.
So, technically the premise of the game is a zombie survival game. So you and a bunch of other players are trying to survive the zombies. You have 6 days to prep, and then the seventh day is when the zombies are trying to attack you. Your goal is a bunch of zombies. And you're going to put the game on. It's a very fun, like, but I don't know.
Okay, I think we're ready.
It's like, think of art for zombies.
Maybe we should just start this down and give a rest from here, shall we?
We can all get hyper speed.
Yes.
Y'all wanna play the Avengers game? Thought it was. But shit, I'll play it. Shit, I'll play this game. I'm not fighting no fucking dinosaurs, man.
No, imagine us screaming while we're playing dinosaurs.
Jordan, you hear that? Right behind you. Jordan! You should be killing me out of here.
You can play Rage
I already tried that shit. That's not good. Trust me, I try to play it. Shit ain't it. Hmm. Riders Republic.
What the fuck is that?
Look at it.
We need, oh hell no, I was saying we can get Xenoverse, but that shit's still fucking, that shit's still so much money. Oh, that shit's still so fucking money.
Hardly.
That was Xenoverse too?
Mm-hmm, surprisingly so, I'll be in that shit.
We got,
residential plane.
What is your name? What are you playing? Marvel looks like a fucking alien.
Why is John lying like that? They got a straight diamond jawline, bro.
What else? Keaton, we just passed the operator right there that you're playing. Would you smash Keaton?
What?
Would you smash
her,
Keaton?
She look like me, nigga. No, she look like me.
Yeah, she kind of do.
Yeah, she does.
They both, because her and Keaton both got braids, and they both got that mean ass look.
Yes, it does. You also similar?
I mean, she a little darker. She a lot darker than you, actually.
She obviously darker than me, nigga.
I'm gonna do hatches, and I'm gonna do
hatches. And still Keaton. Bro, she got a tight body.
The fuck is so weird for her?
Nasty. She bad.
Rico nasty fire.
I don't wanna be none of them in the time club.
No. There was no debatable to that, baby. She's the best female rapper right now. What do you mean, what is Rico nasty guy? She's better than half all these female rappers right now.
That's actually facts.
Name one song where she's talking about shaking ass. Name one song about them not talking about their body. Exactly. Rico Nasty don't talk about that shit. Rico Nasty don't talk about that shit, though.
What you
she talking about? She just raps, nigga. She has bars, nigga. She doesn't talk about her body, nigga. Or being sexual. In one song, maybe that was only one song. What name? Okay, there was only one song. There was only one song she did that. That was it. There was no other songs on her catalog talking about her body. It was one. There's a song called "Slap a Bitch." That's my favorite song by her. That shit fire.
Oh, DJ man, you saw him?
No, nigga, I see him. I do not see that damn ass.
I cannot.
No, you're not. He's got chocolate. Get
it. What happened to that? Don't downplay it, bro. Life, your nigga.
Hey, that motherfucker,
Montaigne,
he got
that
weekend,
man. Man, fuck Montaigne. Montaigne, a bitch.
I'm gonna name three on defense and three on attack. Drum roll, please.
We got it. Good pick.
Good pick. Shut up.
Leave me alone, bitch. Nigga, bro, I was only gonna say something nice to you, nigga. That's a good pick. There you are. Yes, the fuck y'all both is, nigga.
I'm not like that motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Keep lying to yourself.
Won't you damn bad bitch?
That is a goddamn lie. Y'all copy off each other.
No, don't put no reinforcement. No, Dylan, stop.
Gotcha. They're gonna hard breach. Breeze, watch out. They got Thatcher. Right here. All three of them are in this hallway right here. They have their backs turned. Watch out.
Yes.
All on the hallway. Careful.
Come on, you got it. They're all turning the back. I said, finish my job, mate. Team, help me.
That wall you busted open, I almost reinforced that's the first part. I'm glad I left it open. Nice play.
You guys were not expecting that. Came in like Kool-Aid man. I'm the Kool-Aid man.
No, I think my next man is gonna be
morning. I already knew what you were going to say before you even say it, nigga.
Bro, you're not a real crit like I am.
If you see the look on my face right now, nigga. Man, you ain't a real crit. Obviously
you say,
not.
You say Devin eats ass while you say that.
Yeah. He was trying to get rid of me.
Wait, Amir said that Devin eats ass?
No.
Huh?
I'm trying to get this nigga Devin to like have a reason to roast us.
I was talking with Devin earlier. I was on the call. I was on what's it called? Instagram called him. I knew he was chilling. It is my time. I shot through the window. I fucking love Cali.
You suck in the red tie.
Bro, why are you on my dick? Why? No. Why every single time I say some shit, like, oh damn, I gotta kill him.
Oh, you suck with her.
You sound just like him. Yes, yes, the fuck you are, nigga. I just try to sound like that, nigga. Bro, you always want to be talking when I'm over here just chilling, bro. Oh, obviously he's not a good influence. Everyone knows this nigga fucking cousin, bro. What do you expect?
You, my ex-wife.
Fuck around and find out.
Hi, Nance. Look at NASA.
See, I'm telling you, bro, this jackal wave is new, bro.
Mr. Murphy, we know this is hard for you, so.
He made a 14 for one time.
Push up your head.
I'm about to say, nigga, if you don't kill him, bro, I was watching him through the window, nigga, I saw him, bro. That nigga Nate went in, that nigga Nate went in my view the second I was about to shoot him. You're lucky as hell. I'm gonna look through the window. There's airdrops in there. Everybody knows this shit got banned how many different times? 6 different times on television. All of them. Now people see this. South Park was being racist since Dave Morton, bro. That's a racist and wild shit.
No! See,
Ben's
guy's
offensive,
but it's like, it was like, racist.
You
know what I'm saying? It wasn't like, I'm gonna drop the
N-word
like every second.
They really had all these white characters dropping, like, hard R's and N. I'm like, nigga. So this is what we doing now, huh? No. Whoever seriously watches South Park and be like, I'm a South Park fan. I'm assuming you're racist.
Yeah, Ben's guy was offensive in it, but it was like, it was just brutally racist. It had like a joke behind it.
Look at the way they drew Asian characters.
And what, Ben was all South Park?
Yes. It was just flat out slanted eyes. That was it.
I feel like Family Guy was way better.
It was more cleaner at some parts, but it was just too much at certain parts, though. Wait, hold on, can I make it from this angle? Wait, can I actually make it from this angle? Holy shit, I can make it from that angle. I'm damn near invincible. Wait, can I drop the wing like that? I can't. That's alright. Family Guy, though. South Park is a different conversation.
I kinda like Family Guy.
It's okay. That's some funny moments besides, you know, it being like flashbacks and all racist. It wasn't that racist, but yeah, that nigga Peter said he went into the black community on the last day of Earth and said the N-word and they respected him. Appreciate it. As I'm in the midst of talking, they're down that hallway. Terrible.
Oh my Christ! Why don't I just finish reloading and then go out?
What the fuck is happening in there? What the fuck going on?
Damn, that dude has an instructable helmet. You saw that, Kevin?
Yeah, I saw it, Thermite.
Bro, that dude shot him.
How did he not die?
He shot him in the head three or four times.
Thermite shot this nigga like 6 times in the head, bro. How? He got rubber head. I'll try to find those. Hold it. I don't know. You won't go for him. Oh yeah, that shotgun's a sniper.
Yeah, it's a slug.
That slug round's gonna hit your damn body before he can react. It's slow, but that shit hit. That shit really hit.
I think the next
opera
I'm gonna
move
is Castle.
You cannot be serious. You can't be serious. Bruh. Don't be one of them niggas, bro. Don't lock me in the room. If you lock me in the room, I'm TKing you. I'm sorry. That's all I'm gonna say. Okay. Thank you. That's better. I only have a physical problem with Castle when he locks me out the room. Anytime I want to stay in the room. But otherwise, for Castle, he's pretty good. He's just using counter the fuck out of him. Pause. That shit was gay, nigga.
That was gay, nigga.
Bruh.
That was gay. You're a dirty boy.
You just straight up just moaned, nigga. I don't remember stretching while moaning, nigga. That shit died in. Yeah, you hit that good crack and you hit your G-spot, nigga. Fuck out of here. Yeah, I did. That's why I said it. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm funny as fuck.
Debatable.
What about you, bro?
I'm funny.
Let's see, I'm not funny and shit, nigga. I can have a hilarious ass moment.
Hey, look for Pictionary.
I'm not playing a fucking Pictionary with you. Hold on, wait, I got you, hold on, wait.
No, not like that. I thought you were talking about shooting it.
No, wait, hold on, I got you. What the fuck did you just do? What the hell did you just- Nate, hold on, they taking all the damn kills, wait a minute!
Hell no, we got TK Nate!
Well, pass me some kills, nigga. You fucked up. You fucked up. Oh, so what we were playing Pictionary and shit, this nigga over here stealing kills and shit. My damn wrong way. That's good. Did this nigga hit me with reverse damage?
Ace.
Stop! You have 14 kills.
Ace.
You have 14
full
kills.
On
Bill, look at this nigga's kills.
Yeah,
No, the highest I've seen in Rainbow is 25 or 26.
Yeah, that's the most I got. Yeah, 25.
It's fucking tired of thinking.